were to me just debris. The words you spoke just pig's word, so I couldn't attend to you. You didn't do much for me, did you? Fold my roadmap, pack my overnight bag, fill my thermos with cafe hag, wipe my prints with an old dish rag. This was just a filling. You thought my voice and my clothes were funny. You called me puppet and honey. Took my heart into protective custody, then embezzled my mind of its finest currency. Put my preacher collar on and hat, check my billfold, roll my prayer mat, scrape some beans from the black saucepan, leave with dignity as I can. Someone will pull over, some lonely turnpike cruiser, and I'll brush the dust from off my clothes, or wipe the rain from the tip of my nose, stooping to see what company God has chose, and tell them where I'm going, I suppose. And later at some highway cap, replenish my bodily needs with chaff, and muse on how I'd dispatch my ride, another lousy statistical homicide.